Sonal, I spoke to Mr. Dilbagh Singh, who is the Director General of Police. He confirmed to NDTV that drones with payload were used in both the blast at Jammu airfield. Another crude bomb, as Nazir was also mentioning, was found by Jammu Kashmir Police. The IED, the improvised explosive device, was received by Lashkar-e-Taiba outfit operative and was to be planted at some crowded market. This IED, Sonal, is supposed to be a very powerful IED of 4 kilograms, which means if it would have exploded, it would have caused, caused lot of damage. And as far as this arrest is concerned, the Jammu Kashmir police is saying one person by the name of Nadeem ul Haq of Banial, age 22 years, has been arrested. But again, you know, we need to wait and see whether these two, as Nazir was also saying, whether these two things are linked or not linked. But the DGP of Jammu and Kashmir has confirmed that indeed drones were used to, transport the payload which was used for the damage which has been, caused in the airfield of Jammu, Jammu Air Base, the technical area. And as far as the investigations are concerned, all security agencies are investigating, but the NIA team is also on spot. So most probably NIA would be getting the investigations of this particular case also. Sonal?
All right. Anita, importantly, you also mentioned another crude bomb found by the Jammu police. What more details do we have on that front?
See, as of now, what our sources are confirming to us that it was a very powerful IED which was recovered of 4 kilograms. It was being carried by a terrorist named Nadeem ul Haq of Banial, age 22 years. He has been arrested. He was to plant it at Jammu. But whether these two things are linked or not linked, that is a part of the probe which is still being carried out. Because as of now, only initial information is, trickling out as far as various agencies are also concerned. Because many agencies are, now looking into it. As Nazir was also mentioning, that if this is true, then the entire paradigm of security scenario in Jammu Kashmir is going to change. And as far as drone attacks are concerned or drone recoveries are concerned, BSF in last BSF and in even Jammu and Kashmir police has recovered huge amount of arms and ammunition which were dropped last year also. In fact, from August to March this year, that is 2021, BSF also discovered cross-border tunnels which ran from Pakistan to India. So everything is going to, fall into a place or not. This the investigation
crucial
is only
information
going
there
to reveal.
Right. Neeta, last question, really. The timing of it all coming just days after there are conversations happening around 370 again, conversation about elections in Jammu and Kashmir again. All of that, how is that going to play out, do you think? What are you hearing from the ministry on that front?
See, as far as the talks were concerned, before the talks also, which was done in Delhi, along with these 14 leaders, there was a low-level alert which was issued by the Jammu and Kashmir police prior to the meeting which was held in Delhi. That was because, there was a kind of an apprehension that some people might to, try to derail the talks. The talks were of the highest level, so they didn't want it to derail it, and that is why a general level of low alert was issued. On the sidelines, we have to also remember as to what is happening in Afghanistan. That is what was the trigger of talks between the Prime Minister and also these 14 leaders. That had triggered because US was pulling out and India was under a lot of pressure. India, as far as security is concerned, they were concerned about, US pulling out from Afghanistan. So in the geopolitical sphere also, we need to see what is happening internationally also. And as far as domestically is concerned, obviously Mehbooba Mufti was wanting that Pakistan, if India can talk to Taliban, why should not India talk to Pakistan? So those kind of talks were also, being generated from various political parties. But with this attack, and now if, our sources are confirming that as of now, circumstantial evidence is indeed pointing towards Pakistan, but it needs to be probed further. Sonal?